there was a wedding at Cana in Galilee, and the mother of Jesus was there, and Jesus and the disciples were also invited. They ran out of wine, and since the wine provided for the wedding was all finished, the mother of Jesus said to him, "They have no wine." And Jesus said, "Woman, what's that to me and to you? My hour is not yet come." The mother said to the servants, "You go and do whatever he tells you." So there were 6 stone water jars meant for the washings that were customary with the Jewish people. Each one had 20 or 30 gallons. Jesus said to the servants, "Fill the jars with water." And they filled them to the brim. "Now take some of it out," he said, "and take it to the steward." And they did this, and the steward tasted the water that had become wine. Having no idea what had happened, but the servants knew, the steward said to the bridegroom, "People usually serve the best stuff first, but you've kept the best stuff till last." This was the first of the signs that Jesus worked at Cana of Galilee. The Gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
We have now come to the sacrament. peace.
I'm filming you. Peace be with you, Dad. Peace be with you. Peace be with you.
Please don't do that.
Peace be with you, Uncle Bob.